Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play RiME. It's been a little while, things have been happening, but I've been not too busy recently, so I have time to play and finish this game today. Well, presumably, at least. Can I go Barack Obama? I cannot. Okay, so we've started the game up here on the next world. Very clearly, this must be Final Fantasy X. I've seen this once or twice before. What do we have now? I see a picture of a figure chasing after the little fox with multiple of the big cannonballs with legs and what looks like the creepy... Oh god. I can see a place to climb over here first, I think. Can you climb this? Or is this just a ledge? Oh no, it's too high. Never mind. Okay. It looked like it was climbable. LaCroix, tis not climbable. I hear you over there walking around. Can I go over here? What secrets, what treasures have you laid in secrets? Nope, never mind. There's nothing over here. I was lied to. This place is wet, and I'm not wearing anything. I better be careful. I might catch a cold. Oh no, I'll be dead. Fucking colds, man. Don't go out in the rain, children! It could kill you! In that corner over there. Let's get us inside where it's nice and warm. And dry and not wet. Man, it's wet in here even with a thing over top of us. Well, this is depressing. I don't know why. This is just giving me a really depressing vibe. That statue, the music, the rain. I mean, rain and piano, when they go together, it's usually not good. But this isn't exactly anything on edge right now. I don't want to fall down there. Actually, it looks like... Can you... you know what? I don't want to... That water doesn't look safe to swim in. Could be whales down there, too, so... You know, my priorities lay on cutscene. Hello! Okay, they didn't seem to care that I was here. They went off this way. Oh, the door's closed. Okay. Roll. Ooh, don't do that, little fox man. That is not something smart to do to me. Could have made me scream. Hello? Hi. It's all right. Wait a minute. No, okay. I thought I was just back where I had already been. What the... Can you climb back up this? Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Oh, it's beautiful. The water is nice looking. All the driplets and the wet stone. Oh, what? No, okay. Oh, I gotta do this weird thing. I remember this. Okay, there we go. Okay. So far, so... normal. Oh god, these things even look like the same platforms from that game. I'm scared. What's down there in the water? They look like jagged rocks and stuff out there. There's a lot of stuff over that way, but I think that's where we came from. Don't tell me this is just an elaborate way to get back up to where I already was. When I came down here thinking that there were secrets. There was secret treasure. I wish I had chocolate milk, because I started the LP with... Oh, there is a secret! Because I started the LP with choco milk. The problem is, we do have chocolate milk, but, it's not really chocolate milk, it's more or less water that's been flavored with something that is supposed to resemble chocolate. It's like a talisman piece here. There we go. One piece. What is that other one there that... Oh, we're above the statue. Okay. Yeah, so there was a point to coming up here then. Okay. Please. Okay. Well, that's good at least. Yeah, hold on, I'm coming. Patience. My nipple itches. I don't know why it likes to itch. Uh-oh. I don't know how to feel about these, if Final Fantasy X taught me anything. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, I thought the bridge was gonna collapse, but it actually didn't, so... Never mind. Let's go, guys. That one's got grass on him. There goes the fox. Making sure there's nowhere like I can climb up anywhere here. Oh, where did he go? Thank you. Look at this guy. What a gentleman. Wait a minute, that looks enterable. Okay. I mean, I guess it was enterable technically, just there's nothing in there besides something, I guess it's collapsed in on itself. Oh my god, I'm hungry. Oh. I don't know, I was thinking about chicken. I'm sure this kid would want some chicken right about now. He hasn't eaten at all. On its entire journey so far. I wonder if that that red, like, robed figure is anywhere standing up on any of these places. Oh no, those things are back! That is fucking creepy! They're, like, walking up there in the windows. I don't know how well you guys can see that on video, because I know how YouTube's compression bitrate is shit, and there's a lot of rain on the screen, so it's probably looking kind of crap. If it does, I'd recommend watching it not in full screen. It's recording at 1080p, but YouTube compresses the videos. Sometimes a little bit too much. There's a keyhole? Hello? Oh, it's like a picture. No. I didn't get to see it very well. I saw like a bird and like look like people, but I didn't get to see it very easily. Okay. So it's like a portrait or a photo or whatever. A painting, I guess. We've already found one of them, apparently. I don't remember finding one of those. What? I guess I just don't remember coming up to a keyhole and looking inside of it. I don't know. Oh well. Hey, buddy. Watch out! Watch out! Jeez, man. I've noticed that the places you can grab onto are marked by these water droplets that you can see, like, see how there's water dripping off of this ledge? That was what was back at the start, and I couldn't climb up the top. I'm sure I maybe could have, and it just didn't let me grab onto the ledge with where I was standing. So I'm a little disappointed. I want to go Barack Obama and check. Oh no! Oh no! What the fuck? What the hell, dude? He fell! Oh, hey! I hear one walking around. Hey! You guys! Are you listening? Yeah, look at me, you shit! Come over here! No! Don't become one with the door! What the fuck? One's dead? One just sacrificed itself to open up a door? Like, what, you know, what a way, like, what a world to be born into. You're literally created to become a door. I want to go down there. That one fell. Maybe it's not dead. I saw it laying on the ground, though, so... my hopes aren't very high. This is not a giant, scary bird trying to kill us. There we go, there's another piece of the talisman. Oh, that one's part of the other half one. What? Okay. Interesting. You're quite handy with that wrench. You bet, I built that ship with it. Now, are you also going to become one with the door? Oh god, they're even gonna make us watch it. What the hell? Well, that's not depressing at all. Oh my god, okay. Jeez, it made me tear up a little bit. Not that that's any fucking surprise. Oh, is this the actual world now? I wish I could see the fucking thing. Maybe we gotta stop the storm. The raining. This kid's brave. Too brave. There are statues of those figures that walk around. Oh, look, they're back. Now there's a kid crouched over with his hands on his face. Hey, you guys alright? Yeah, okay. Okay, so they're not trying to suck me in my life force. They're not chasing me. They're just watching me. Oh no, this place looks confusing. Dude, where am I going? Okay, there's a bright light thing there. In fact, there's multiple of them all over the place. I see one there, one, two, three, four. Is there another one somewhere? I guess this is where I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, okay, here's the fox. Oh no, it's a statue. Okay, that's one statue, I guess. The fox is just laying there, like, sleeping. You know, as you do in the middle of a brainstorm. What the fuck? I think I saw into the void there for a minute. No, that's nothing. It's okay, guys. It's alright. I'm not here to do anything to you. As long as you leave me alone, I'm just looking around for these statues. Uh-oh. What is this? Oh, okay. It's... Whoa! Holy shit! If I was standing back any further, that would have literally killed me. Literally dead. Oh god. What the hell? There's some platforming shit here. There's... various of these things. Now I can get up there. Any more? Looks like there's more up further. What? I don't think I'm supposed to jump to that one to my left, because it looks like it goes all the way around. There we go, okay, that worked. That's working. It's working. It's working! Where's that from? It's working! I don't know, it's from something. It just came to my head. Oh, there's another statue up here, of course. Oh, sweet destruction, it's lovely. I love it. I mean, it's a little dangerous to just have a kid standing there with giant boulders and chunks of rock flying all over the place. But, you know, it's fine. Okay, there's another statue that's been lit up. How do I know what ones I've gotten? I don't. I just keep going around. There's two more. Okay. No, no, no! Okay, it's fine. My water. It's the last cold water that's in the fridge. There's more. I just had to put new waters in the fridge. Not that they're not already cold, just sitting out on their own, but... I want to keep going as far out as I can, hugging the wall. You're alright. Jeez. Where the fuck is this? Oh, my brain. It's like going in the same direction, but it's like all over the place while it does it, so I'm getting confused. Okay, there's another statue up there. Oh no, this is like that place from the Tasmanian Tiger. In Snow Worries chapter. Where there's all the pillars. God. That's not too bad, though. Motherfucker! How do we get up there? Oh, I see. Gotta go around that way. So what's all off that direction, then? There's something over there. I see there's a ledge over there. I wonder if there's a thing, a collectible. Alright, I'm gonna go try. See if I can't get over there. No. Okay. Come on! Fuck me. Jeez. Yeah, over here. Oh, please make that. Okay. Yes, there is something. Oh, it's a boat. Maybe I can ride it back and get out of here now. That's one of the toys, I guess. Okay. Had the right thinking there. Not that it was, you know, hidden or anything. It was kind of just out, but... I can, you know, use my brain from time to time. Jeez. Oh, cheese, man. I need some cheese. Actually, I don't. Ugh. I might just have more freaking chicken today. I had chicken yesterday, chicken today, chicken tomorrow, chicken all the time. Too much chicken. Chicken's good. I like chicken. Okay. It wasn't letting me move. I thought I was stuck. Ugh. No! Okay. Oh, no! Okay, jeez, I thought I fell. Or we made it. And then the little fox goes to lay down.